Oh, what? That would have been the most incredible
wait, was that me or was that you?
That was you, bro.
Wait, look at that.
Bam!
Wow.
Damn.
That, oh my god. Even the game knows that was a nice freaking shot.
Swung in from the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Oh yeah.
Gets his foot in there.
Pass. Pass. Pass.
Shot off.
Let's go.
Damn!
Listen to the noise for that goal. It could be
they quit.
Wow, really? We can't even enjoy it.
They quit, bro. We can't even have fun for one time in our life. To that target. They quit.
They quit.
They have lost connection. They have
forfeited. They suck.
Oh, what?
It's a question now of holding their nerve and keeping the concentration.
If I were in front are Brazil.
They're going try hard now, bro.
Let's go try hard back. Stay calm at all times. It helps me. Why wouldn't it help you?
Kroos. Here's a chance to attack.
Never let you go.
That will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Up.
Paulinho.
Damn, look at that. Hey, up. Pass.
We could be in. Willian!
Oh, grabs here. So close.
Shoot.
He's got his shot off now.
Whew. Pass, pass.
Well, oh, no.
Bro, we're so close, right?
Really should have scored. Hey,
well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done
oh,
better.
What? That one, like, threw you.
Yeah. Whatever.
Marco Asensio.
Something crazy's bound to happen, Firmino. Right?
Now Fernandinho.
Neymar.
Marcelo.
Megged him.
Neymar.
Here, back right here. Never mind.
And they've cut it out.
Okay.
Gareth Bale. A chance to break away now on the counter. Another advantage works for Real Madrid.
He's offside.
And now the shot. And they
what?
What the heck?
Mean in the long-term scheme of things. Of course, they've got the comfort of games to come.
That was
so close to doing it today.
He had to do a placement
shot.
They've got
to score again though.
Yeah, they just looked a
okay, so I expect to get a shot like that as well.
I don't know what it was, whether they thought
their goalie's not better than ours.
But now it's going to be quite a thought reminder to this game.
So away we go at 1-1.
Okay, hold me back.
Could
that's cool.
Pose some danger now.
Oh, bro.
Here's Dani Alves.
Paulinho. All right, Neymar. Yep.
Neymar.
Oh yeah.
Shots on here. He's blocked the shot.
Pass right
well.
Here. Pass. Shoot it.
That's a great block.
Ooh. Don't stand back there. Hard
to. Until they got that challenge in.
Like that.
Marco Asensio.
Nice. Why is he pausing all the time?
Why was it? Why wasn't my guy passing?
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Came in with
oh,
the
yeah.
challenge and the ball broke free.
Up the field, up.
And he could
offside,
get away
it's
here.
Too late.
Damn.
Neymar, the offside.
They're not gonna win. I'm not gonna let it happen. Wow. Crazy.
You won. Again.
You wanna do one more?
Yeah. Fine. And then after this, can we do Ultimate Team?
Yeah. Or we could just do it now.
Hey, don't think. Anything's fine. You are in the team. I just. Yeah, because I muted you. No, I want to. You speak too much. No, that's what you said last time. No. Listen, I said no. No. No chances. Nah.
Show when the mic, now these little boys on the pure blood in my bloodline, you will not part my
on my lips and
you know, I like how when the practice, like when we're in the beginning training, practicing or whatever, don't you wish you could actually play like that, like the whole game was like that?
Yeah. Yo, you can actually, you know that, right?
This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Right. There's a move. Carvajal starts with Marcelo. You didn't know that?
The fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric.
You can actually play like that. Gareth Bale is the main. I can do it right now, but I don't want to because it's kind of tricky.
Let's check now on Brazil's team. Marcelo starts with Dani Alves in the fullback position. Up, up. Paulinho plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Wait, did we just Sergio get the Ramos. Same team as a Real Madrid? Wait, Marcus and
Marcelo.
Nah, they're not. Nah. I don't want
Nathan's crying because we muted him.
That's not my fault.
In these circumstances,
he's loud.
He didn't score in his first 26.
So I don't want
Champions
to get
ear
fucked.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
You know? I don't want
time,
no harm. That's what I literally was just singing. Hey.
I wouldn't say he's at the peak of his power.
That's right here up the wing.
Not far off.
It's a shame for Neymar.
I'm gonna run up a little bit.
Forward to seeing what he's got in this game.
Bro, I passed it.
The details of the transfer out of
I passed the freaking ball. Sit down. Oh my God.
He said,
right,
"Sit down."
Unmute you. I'll unmute you. Any nonsense. Yeah, unmute you, but be quiet. Go.
Sergio Ramos. Modric. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Strong challenge.
I really thought he could ship our ball.
Uh-oh.
Bale! He scored!
Bro,
this is an awful moment
for this
club.
What was this guy doing, bro? I passed it to him because he was close, and then he ran away.
And now they are trailing.
It wasn't even this guy. Oh my God! I was not looking at that guy.
Good positions, and it's no shock that they've scored.
Real Madrid have the lead. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Shoot it.
Neymar.
Yes. Celebrate. Run to the camera. Run to the camera.
Time still. It's not enough. As it stands, but it's a step in the right direction in this quest for victory that would give them the promotion.
Well, it is what they needed, exactly what they needed, a shot in the arm, and all of a sudden there's a bit more belief in this team.
I'm going to make them watch it.
Yeah. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Carvajal.
Friends
return pass.
Something, something.
Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Here they are, Real on the attack again. Marcelo goes for the cross this time. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Well, that's a dreadful
error. Bro, how do these guys keep getting these?
Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Could have been.
It's going to be a real target for victory for Real Madrid here. And if they don't get complacent, they should be able to achieve their goals.
Look at that huge foul. Pass, pass.
Isco, that's a free kick against the Spaniard.
I guess that's what happens. Yeah, slap his hand. There you go. I guess that's what happens when you're too good.
Are you the one kicking it?
Yeah, I got confused though, because it didn't look like I was.
Paulinho.
Play it chill, let's
now
calm down.
Fernandinho.
Play possession.
Fernandinho. Moving forward.
Up here, up here.
It's some danger to the opposition now, they're here.
Oh, they oh! I just got clapped by three guys.
Here's Isco. He's got support here. Going forward.
Why can't I switch players?
Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Trying to steer it through. Neymar! That is a
Yes, Eddie!
Goal.
Yes, I got that assist. We'll go to the camera. Make them watch this. Remember, promotion is guaranteed if they hold on to that lead.
And I'm sure the opposition will have a right go at them and try and prey on any nerves in these closing minutes.
Yeah, and you don't want to leave it to a later day.
See, we got to play possession. That's what messes them up, bro. Look at this.
Two for him on
Dion.
The and two very well taken goals. Real Madrid have gone behind in this game.
I love you, I hate that, I love you, don't want to, Bayer. But I can't. I listen to Spotify while I play FIFA a lot.
Drop it, drop it.
Wow.
Has blown.
It's whatever.
Red.
It's what happens when you're
red.
Good. Somebody that's how you can tell when you're good at this game, when you get fouled a lot. You get fouled and you have the ball.
Miranda. Paulinho. Now this looks
right here, middle. Oh, I passed that right to you, bro. That
I think that would have been off anyway.
Modric.
There is some. I can't switch. In this position. I couldn't switch characters for like a good minute.
Good defending.
You ever wonder what we could have been like?
A chance to break away now on the counter. Gareth Bale. Ronaldo. He's given the free
oh,
kick.
You didn't even touch him,
really
bro.
Threatening
position too. You
definitely
didn't even touch him.
The ball. It's whatever. He's gonna miss anyways, because they suck. I don't want no harm. I don't want something from.
Casemiro. He's got his shot off now. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Advantage rule applied.
Wide, wide, wide.
In favor of Brazil.
Now all this time.
Neymar. Good vision.
Shoot it. Yes, Eddie. There we go. There we go. Oh, dang. Oh. Oh. How did you do the back? The back tip.
I just pressed X, honestly.
The players have just got to keep their heads and
what they're
doing, and that's playing well.
Just a reminder, 3-1. It is.
Surprised they didn't quit yet.
Here's William.
Bro. Possession.
Neymar.
What the hell? Bro, my character's running by himself. I'm not even holding my controller right now. I'm not holding any buttons and he's running. Look at him. I switch, finally.
Roberto Firmino.
Wide.
Could be a chance here.
The middle is dangerous. Watch. Wide.
Now Fernandinho.
Right here.
Roberto Firmino.
Hey! Wow. Whoa, you saw that?
He's Isco.
Hey, it's whatever. That's what happens when we're good at the game.
Modric. There's good progress with this attack. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Comes out
nice.
Off the goalkeeper.
Dang.
And the board shows 3 added minutes. Or maybe the counter-attack. An incisive
there we
pass.
Go. Bro, I'm the assist man, bro. Chip it. Bro, I'm getting all these assists, bro.
So in the first half.
Look at this.
Is that his signature move? Because I'm just pressing X.
Yeah, I guess so.
He is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Are you gonna put this on your YouTube?
An amazing first half.
Probably.
Have a look at that scoreline.
I'm gonna name it Me and Ham Destroy.
Here's Isco.
But look, they're quitting. He pressed the pause. Bro, come on, bro. We're just trying to have fun, right, Eddie?
Yeah.
Well,
we made 3 people. We made people quit 3 times in a row.
Not really in
no, they're gonna leave.
Look,
they're
they have forfeited. It's gonna be like something forfeited.
Like, they're gonna quit. You see that, guys?
Message. Write
them a
message.
When we're good.
Like,